I guess the one versus boobies was pretty good. We can watch this game too, which was the saddest game in the history of Duelist. So I win the first game against McLaren with Kara against Eggs. So he decides to bring Variax Lilith into my Kara and ends up winning. So I'm like, alright, fine, I'm just gonna, you know, bring Pando, Scorn, Wreath, Kalios, and I should be fine. See if I made any mistakes that cost me the game here. Yeah, that's just the best turn 1 and 2 that Nick can ever get. Oh, he decides not to BBS with a panel on the board, which is fine. I mean, you can still do it, you don't lose anything. But yeah, I don't really replace into something great, so I have to MDS here if I don't want to take like 12 damage. And I have to sack my Bell Pando, which is terrible. I don't know why I wanted to keep the Scroll Bandit to keep the to kill the Bloodbound Mentor. I didn't need to do that, so. Oh well. As I said, I was playing pretty terribly.